Lesson number 11. People will try to harm you physically, mentally, and spiritually. Do not under any circumstances let them harm you, and love yourself more than anyone else can. Appreciate how divine and unique you truly are. If you address the major issues in your life, then the minor ones will go away. Not everyone in your life will want the best for you. You will have members of your family or friends that will turn into enemies. They will try to bring suffering and inflict pain in your life. You must be careful of any physical confrontations that can lead to violence. Avoid contact with people who would want to harm you, and only fight if you have to defend yourself. Do not let anyone get into your head and affect you psychologically. You must be mentally prepared to handle every situation and emotionally strong enough to deal with all conflicts. You must protect your soul at all times because it is connected to something bigger than yourself. Your spirit is what connects you to the universe, and it's using your body to bring you this wonderful human experience. You must always protect your spirituality. You must learn to have an intense feeling of deep affection for yourself. You must fall in love with everything you were, everything you are, and everything you will become. You must recognize your full worth. Respect and value yourself with what you bring to the table. You are a beautiful, engaging, delightful, intelligent being because you were born to be unique. You are unlike anyone else on this planet because you are one of a kind. You must pay close attention and deal with the most significant problems in your life. It is crucial for your well-being that you focus on resolving the most important matters that concern you. Once you find a solution to your vital issues, you must take action. If you act on the bigger problems, then it will be easier to overcome the lesser complicated ones in your life.